Okay, guys, we're going to play Rod, the ice cream maker. But actually, it's called ice cream. For what actually ever reason? Actually, imagine that you're actually going to play a game, and then that is all about ice creams. And then you see this game, and then you know, like, oh, we're going to make ice cream, right? And then in reality, it's going to, like, you know, be a scary game, and then you're going to poop your pants. But still, why a little brat would actually mistake this as a horror game, as a non-horror game? Anyway, this is actually not a scary game. But still, when I was actually a little boy, I used to be scared of this game, and then would pee my pants every time. Okay. Hey, take a look. Oh, I didn't know that. Can move this. Wow. Well, I'm dumb. I'm just going to put this here. Good. Ready to go. Wait, I can grab this? No. Okay. Stay away from that bastard. No, just look at him. Do not go near him. What the fuck? Hey, wash your mouth. Like, you know, because your adopted father just, like, you know, washed your goddamn mouth with hand sanitizer. Is all that I can get? Yeah. Okay. What? Oh. Wow. Nice art, bitch. Okay. That's Dark Vader. The Storm. Wait. What is that? Who the hell is that? I don't actually know. Where's the Death Star? Is that the Death Star? No. What is that? Oh my god, that's actually the drawing about "You shall not pass." My god. Oh yeah, that's actually weird. Wait, can I actually turn on the music? No. Well, that's boring. Can I actually grab this? Okay. Your homework's fine, I guess. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby. I love slingshots. Used to have these as a kid. What the? Oh, come on, I need to, like, what the hell? Come on. Find a rope. I'm trying. Okay, I'm trying. I'm really trying. Okay. Already? You already have it. I know. Just shut up. Okay, window? Am I going to commit suicide? Wait, can I actually go here? Nope, we can't. Okay, now to get inside the dog house. No, I'm not a dog. Get the. I'm looking for the zombie buns. I'm going to zombie kids, and I'm gonna make some ice cream fun. Well, Didn't manage to get his voice done. I'm going to kill some kids today. I'm looking for the fluffy buns. I'm going to find me some chubby kids and I'm gonna make some ice cream fun. Okay, last time I played this game and was like going to like, oh my god, fuck me. Why the hell does he even care about kidnapping me? What? Okay. God, why does he even care about kidnapping me? Alright, Tarzan wannabe, how about you just go ahead and kidnap me? Yeah, you. You're going to win a match at me? Are you going to play poker? What are you going to do to kill me? Are you going to flash me with lightning? Are you going to hit me with a fucking plane? Oh, come on! What the hell are you doing? It's like you're always searching for me. Am I meat to you? Okay, I'm going, not now, bitch. Okay, I'm going to go to parking, because that's going to be the best thing. You just almost got me. Sayonara, amigo. Wait, why are you parking that way? No, I'm going to call the police. Oh. What the hell is wrong with this guy? I guess he can just like, you know. Just get out of here. What's up, you bird tooth? Oh shit, fa. Get out of my way! I need to go to the bathroom! Hey. Yeah? You're being watched now! My god, he's following me everywhere I went. Isn't this guy a stalker or something? Okay, this is a bad idea. Okay, I'm going back to the van and just like, you know, cook some burgers, I guess. Going to make everything good for me. Okay, look, I'm going to go to the playground because Okay. Like, why would he even, God, why does he even open this? Why? He always opened this. I don't even know, like, why does he actually open this? Why? It will be much easier if we just, like, stay here and use this as a hiding place. Wait, can we hide in here? No? Cage lock. Cage lock? Padlock? No, I am not actually having that. First aid kit? Yeah? Is there any type of way to get in the front? Wait, what? No. There's no way. Ah, come on, you stupid little boy. Yeah, whatever all you want. You're the type of guy who just, like, speaks a boring story and then laughs by yourself. Yeah, I remember those times. Those little annoying boys. Oh, Sim! Oh, come on! Why? Why? I'm not having a reward. Get out of my face. God, feels like he's actually stalking me or something. I don't know. Oh no, you've been captured. Yeah, I know. Oh yeah, I forgot this. Wait, you locked in me in the Why would he actually do that? Okay, wait. Wait, what? Hey, this is actually my favorite. Wait. Okay, where's the... Okay. Oh yeah. Cables done. My God. This guy is so loud. Yeah, petrol can. Petrol can. Yep. Okay. Is there any type of spare fuel for me? Oh, come on, he's chasing me now. Get away from me. Come on. Let's go. Where do I get frickin' fuel? Yes, it is. Come on. Do it now. Okay. Oh yeah, right. Wait a minute. I need to pee. I need to like, you know, do some private time with some type of thing. I don't know. Okay, I guess I said, I think I said, do this. Yeah, I think I should do this. Yeah, I need to do this. Seriously, do this. Yeah, I need to do this. That is the only way. Okay, I think I just cracked my ass. He is coming towards here. He is seriously coming towards here. Like this. Yeah, we done it. You came in and you wrecked my balls. Let's go. I can finally feel myself when you know. Yeah, you know. Where's the petrol can? Where's the petrol can? Where's the gas station? Where's the... Oh, come on. They've been fooled. This time I didn't even need it. Yes. Okay, peace treaty, peace treaty. Peace treaty. Peace treaty. Peace treaty. Peace treaty. Come on. Come on. Faster. Okay. Let's go out of here. Oh my god. I didn't know that he can hear me! I didn't know that he can hear me! I didn't know that he can hear me. I didn't know that he can hear me like that. Oh my god. Oh my god, I didn't know that he can hear me. Wait, he trapped me inside a freezer? I was sickening in fear. Just get it? Get it? Get it? Sickening in fear. Come on. I need a lemon shake for that. Zucking. I just didn't know what I was actually doing. Oh my god. I forgot. Wait, was it? Wait a minute. I could have gotten that slingshot. Oh, the slingshot. Yeah, the slingshot. Yeah, the slingshot. Because, I don't know. Normal speed, yeah. Like, if I have the slingshot, I could just like push a button. Wait, am I right? Okay, I'm just going to do this later because of that big son of a bitch. Anyway, bye.
Principal, I don't want to be trampled on forever. Do you think I'm a beggar? For 3 years, I've waited for a chance. I have to prove it all to myself.